Again, the 2-2. On the ground, wide of first. And Herrera, he missed the bag. Hosmer made the play, made the flip, but Herrera missed the bag.
Looked very routine, gave it to him in plenty of time, but he took an angle, a much sharper angle to first base. Probably should have laid out more to the 45-foot line. Just lost where the base is, and clearly he misses it.
No replay needed on that miss by Herrera. You know, you're taught since you're a kid that you run.